New this morning, we are tracking a firefighter presence in Davenport. It happened behind Menards. Right now, details are limited, but a TV6 crew member on the scene says smoke was coming from the residential area behind Menards, and you could see multiple trucks there in that video. We have reached out to the Davenport Fire Department and are waiting for more information. This, of course, is a developing story. We'll have the latest updates on air and online.